All right, time for some more of Alone in the Dark. Emily's side of the story. Like I said, I'm only doing this to see if I can find any major differences between her and Jacob. So far, I'm just not seeing. Well, there's very, very minor differences. Yeah. And also, one other thing I'm going to try to do is see if I can find items that I couldn't find with Jacob from before. Anyways, I have to go to room number 6. Boom. Hello. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, we're gonna start with this. Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Wow. But to be fair, I did have trouble in this area with Edward the first time too, so. Oh, that was weird. Ah, yes, this is the zodiac sign. This somehow. Keith is four. Arias and Mosig. So 294. That correlates to the zodiac. In here. So it's Pisces, Libra, and Taurus. Plates. And we're done here. And now we're in the jungle somehow. Well, not quite. Gotta find one more piece. Oh. shoot, I wonder if, I wonder if I shortchanged myself by not completing the, rest of the puzzle in the garden. I haven't yet checked out the drawing room, so... Sounds like I might have shortchanged myself somewhere. There we go.
What are you doing sneaking around? You almost scared me to death.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb your ritual. I wouldn't have guessed Boo was in practice at a place like this.
Doctor may be all about science, but I know Boo's have power.
You know what's going on here? I have a feeling Dursetta was cursed.
There are several players with stakes in this game. Dursetto isn't cursed or lost. It's a battle plan. And it would all be a lot better if you could get your own hand sooner than later.
That's all I'm trying to do.
I wish you the best of luck, Miss Harwell.
Because the gumbo ain't gonna cook itself. There we go. I can go back to the clock. This is the puzzle right here that always gave me trouble the first time. Well, I don't expect it to be any different this time around. Yes, I know there is something in the commonplace book about it. Especially if I analyze this right. That's correct. This one was always a, pardon the pun, but a nightmare to deal with. I definitely now do know that this is right. There. Alright, what next? Uh-oh. Now I'm in the swamp once again. You know, I'm surprised that you have to carry this by holding down the trigger. First time. Discard a pallet. Wow. Perfect. I can't believe I missed it the first time. Oh well. I'm just gonna stick with this. The okay, phew, I thought I was stuck. Am I stuck? Sure looks like it. Well, here's a bug in the game. I can't get out. Alright, time to reload the last checkpoint. Stuck. Alright. Did I get this before or after I got the discarded pallet? Huh. I already got the discarded pallet, so cool. Alright, let's try this again. Without a getting stuck. All right, let's try this again and not get stuck. What the? Hey, personal space, buddy. I don't think this was in the original play. Or no, wait, is it? This is the telescope.
The fire loop.
That I believe is for the wine cellar. Since I don't have the lens, I don't have much else to do in here, so I shall return. We'll be back later.
face. I'm too tired for games. And let's play with my jackknife. Oh, you haven't seen a little girl by any chance?
I don't think so.
Well, you would have known if you did. That would be a first. Always running around close to trouble. Too fair.
I'm good. Thank you.
Well, I should be going then. This day is indefinite.
I just want to find my uncle before anything happens to him.
Oh, don't worry, yes. He'll show up. He is much too lily-livered to kill him.
Why wouldn't he?
It's his greatest ambition, didn't you know? Thank God, huh?
There we go, that's better. Sorry about that. When it makes you worse, what a terrible thing to recognize that your betterment was an illusion, that you are so infatuated by the virtue of struggling that despite all your hard work, you made no real efforts to ever become well, or that the treatment becomes such an obsession that instead of letting your wounds heal over time, you tear at the flesh in the hope it will heal better and faster, if only it would bleed in the way you wanted. Do we ever become well? What do you think, Dr. Gray? Time too, so yeah.
Miss Beauregard, I picked up.
Puzzle for later, because we need to get the key to unlock, I don't know if it's more zodiac signs, but I gotta find some other items first. So I gotta get the prescription out of Lottie's room.
Thank you.
Right. I know where it is, but I just don't have everything. Word.
What are you doing?
Even more awkward.
I'm gonna go now. See you around.
He can I explain why he stabbed me. So it looks like some of the items are in a slightly different place. Oh, now I'm in the dining room from a different locale. Huh. Perfect. Jacob's playthrough. Perfect. Go 257. Perfect. So, where is here? According to this, it's going to be Pisces, Leo is last. Pisces, Gemini, Leo. Piece of cake. And I got the broken plate. Great. I already took care of that. By accident. I can head to the basement once more and, Fuse is blown. Perfect. The other broken plate. the fact I was already in there. Now we're in the graveyard. Christ. Oh, Christ almighty. That's so not possible. No, I'm not buying into that. Come to think of it, where am I? Not exactly what I want, but it's gonna have to do. Thank you. That's what I probably should have utilized the first time. But at least I'm glad I made it, so that's all that matters. And with ammo to boot. Thank you.
Dark Man isn't real, Jeremy. There's nothing he can do to hurt you.
How do you think any of this is happening? How do you still not trust my words?
Fine. Then let me help.
He will bury you next to me and has some contempt for you, done.
I don't care. I'll find a way. I have my own talisman, and I know about Tarawaya.
Oh, wait.
Now comes the most annoying part of the game, the telescope. Again.
Jeremy had found a way.
Thank you. Telescope is so annoying. I just remember this was one of the most annoying parts of the game. I can't do anything else. Still trying to figure out exactly what this one item is I'm missing in the small parlor. Everything else has pretty much been explored. Oh, here we go. It just takes them. It's too blurry. Now it's over here somewhere. There it is. Like I said, I hate the telescope. Our combination of 941 again. It was in a room that we were just in not that long ago. You know what? I think this is a good place to stop. On that note here, thank you to those who watched. I'll see you all next time.